Okay, now, welcome to Minecraft. I have no clue what I'm doing, bonus crate, easy, create world. Right now I'm hoping that this video does not come out as garbage. Clearly. And I'm 99.9% sure this will come out as just pure garbage. All because I cannot make a video so easily. And if you're wondering about the new Xbox 360, I was going to mention that I have a new one. My old one broke down, so I have a new one. Mine. And there. All that I am needing is to run to the nearest trees and just get the wood. Focus on the wood. That's all you need to know for survival. Well, at the beginning of survival. Closer to the end, you might want to focus on setting up for the goal of defeating the Ender Dragon. Just need to pick this up again, and pick in about 3 sheep. And now it's time to see what this village has to offer. Mine. Now this is mine. And you know, I might as well have taken this whole thing. And I'm taking 2 complimentary logs. If you're thinking that I'm being weird, you should just know what I like to do in Minecraft if I don't have nearly enough wood. Clearly, this is one of my methods of getting wood. Go to a village and generate wood from their farm, but not too much. And plus, as you can see, this game has a few glitches here that, as far as my knowledge goes, have never been fixed. And plus, if you're wanting to know this one fact about stuff, I can just tell you this. If you can't see every last bit of what I'm seeing, then just know that that's to be expected for now. Until I get better recording equipment. Plus, I know it's getting close to nighttime, and I know what I shall do before nighttime truly hits. I'll go either underground, or I'll just stay underwater. Plus, if I were to tell you something about my own life, you would likely feel bad for me. Or not, because you probably can't feel sympathy or whatever. I better start mining. a very good place to start. Plus, I usually never get coal on the first day, and I have my lone survival world. And when I'm playing with Joanne on. Joanne with. And plus, me and Joanne equals up to about probably 2 nudes. I keep on finding coal. This is where I'm going to build my own base of operations. Nope. You know, I should likely build my own base, right here or something? Now, if I were to state to you why I'm trying to stay focused, I can state it isn't because of this game's weirdness, it's because it's a survival game. Now, if I were to state to someone that how I'm planning on getting into my own home is very simple. I'm planning on just doing this? Really? Issue and what to do, but this will have to do, really. This is gonna have to do until I can build something even greater. And I'm planning on expanding this house. Pew! Now, if you're wanting to know why I'm digging into the ground of my own home in this game, it's to get more stone, and because I want to build a good mining system. I better place down the bed. Everything is looking good so far, but I want there to be 2 torches, one here and one here. Now, maybe one here instead. You know, I'm just gonna put it here. Actually, there. Just so no mobs will be able to come in ever. Plus, the first real day of survival. I got multiple trees, which is always a plus, and I'm gonna have to be getting them all planted. because, well, it's not really all too easy to be doing stuff. 40! I can state to you this. I don't like the idea of starving to death all the time. I'm not a hoover of that idea. Actually. Now I can be mining all the time. That's a lot of footage. Okay, I'm good, good, good. Okay, now I can just stay. I never been this lucky before on Minecraft. Plus, getting this much coal is more like a dream come true. Come on now. The reason why I'm wanting to close off every cave, I guess you can tell it by now. Wouldn't it be terrible if lava was placed right below me? Yeah, I feel like I should set this up as my own mining system. Alright, I am wanting to stay away from creepers all the time. As soon as this mining system runs out, I'm going to flat out abandon it. Really? It's still not nighttime. Why does there always have to be more coal? Is this mining system becoming it? Becoming self-aware or something? I got a good point. is so close to the cave. That thing was practically already there. Plus, I only got a surprise jump attack or jump scare earlier. Really? Plus, how would you like it if you gotten scared? All because of a mob. It wouldn't be so funny if you were the one scared. Well, at least to you. It'd be hilarious to me. Then I can just say what I find is comedy attacked me. So, and if you're going to be asking the question, if dirt appears through your mind, what are you going to do? I'm just going to mine it up. Because I could use any amount of dirt to destroy this. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I did in fact get a bone or two or something like that. Which means I have the ability to make bone arrow. If this water is gonna stay near my own home, I want it to be properly lit up. During both day and night. Now, I can just say, if you're questioning me for being scared of something because it jump-scared me, I can just say, wouldn't you be doing the same exact thing? Anyways, if you're wanting to know something, I can just state, I am a champion so far in this seed. I hope this seed never runs out of greatness. And plus, if this has no diamonds, I don't care. If it has tons of iron, then amazing. And plus, I have my daily dose of fear. Plus, that skeleton scared me probably half to death, if I'm correct. Look at some wood. Now, if you're going to be asking me why wouldn't I do a challenge run of this game, because I clearly am knowing what me am doing, well, for the same reason I just talked to you that way. Because why not? I would prefer some leather now. How much you're going to bet that that dark place is going to mess up this entire run? $30? $40? $50? $1,000? Okay, now. If I'm going to have to be mining up a ton of coal, I can just stay. If I have to do it every day in this game, I'd rather do it on days when I'm ready. Good, 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 good. How much coal is here? I have enough coal to last me a while. How much coal is over here? Now, I need to check out this seed number at the end of the video. And then I'll put it into the description as just a bunch of numbers. I think I'm starting to get infested with coal madness. How much coal do they possibly think I need? Or does this seed think I need? Okay, now let me see if it is... Yep, it is not all three-dimensional. Ah, mining up the last of the coal. I have enough resources here to waste a little. Ah, it is a night time. Okay, now, I am going to mark this as the end of the video, because my own itchiness is starting to get into the way. Actually, you know what, I'm going to check the seed number right now, just to see which one it is. And see if I gotten really lucky or really unlucky, you're going to be the judge. Okay, now. 13 is the 13 part. And just to repeat that, 6 8 6 7 6 2 5 7 8 9 3 8 0 7 8 4 2 1 3. And that's the seed number. This one is another survival place, but I like it to be on peaceful. Creative in survival mode. Created in survival mode. You can tell that I have a bunch of useless worlds and some useful ones. But anyways, bye-bye. Wait, don't bother with the... What? Okay, I got no idea what that is. But anyways, bye-bye.